So I think it's great that the tax bill is going to fix a problem with the taxation of businesses that makes us an outlier in the world. That makes perfect sense. But one of the things that maybe has gotten less attention is, in order to pay for this fix, amongst the things that are proposed is to begin taxing the interest on student loans. So the students who have already been educated, we're going to make it tougher for them to pay back their loans. And then we're also going to begin taxing the tuition waivers that we give our graduate, our PhD students, in return for doing research and teaching. We waive the cost of tuition. That's now going to become taxable for these young people. And graduate education in the United States will shrink, because you can't afford to go to school if you're taxed on a $30,000 or $60,000 tuition bill when your stipend for being a graduate student is $25,000 a year. It's not going to work. Similarly, the employees at many of our institutions will give half off on the cost of classes to make up for the fact that they're not incredibly well compensated necessarily in the public sector. That's going to be taxed too. So if you want to better yourself by taking a course in a business school while you're working in the hospital, now you're going to pay tax on the forgiveness of that tuition. So we really need thoughtful taxpayers' help in making sure that in order to pay for a very appropriate adjustment in the business tax, we don't once again do it on the backs of education.